As you look at this 14-game stretch, Swish, is this absolute make or break for Boston season right
now? Yeah, I think it's a huge part of the season. There's no doubt about that. And if you want to win the division, you have to beat the people in your division. What better opportunity than beat the two teams that are right there in front of you?
Right.
I think right now this stretch, it lives or dies on the success of the starting pitching.
Absolutely.
Guys like Chris Sale, David Price, Rodriguez, who pitched tonight, they even brought over Cashner. Like, this team, at the beginning of the season, the strength was all about starting pitching. Hasn't worked out so far like that this year, but don't think that the talent is not in there, because these guys can go on a 2-3 week run that'll bring them right back to the top of that division.
I agree. I think offensively they can overwhelm Tampa Bay. I think they have more firepower, as you saw today.
Right.
I'm a little concerned with the rotation. Can they pitch against a Yankees lineup? It's also the same problem that the Twins have. Do they have enough trust in their rotation? Now they have a lot more firepower in that rotation with Sale and those guys, but they struggled against that high power lineup. I know you've been rocking and rolling over there because you're a New York guy.
You know I'm loving it.
With their length and depth. But they haven't shown that they can put fear in those guys. But Porcello can rack up a lot of strikeouts. Price can. But they have to step up and be the pitchers they need to be to not only gain some games, but gain some confidence against the New York Yankees. I think the Yankees series is key to really see where they're at toe-to-toe moving forward, if they can go deep into the
postseason. Well, also, too, I think Eovaldi has to be huge. I mean, obviously, we saw him just kind of getting his feet wet tonight, getting himself back in the game, back in big league speed. And I think we always talked about, too, that the fact that back into the bullpen was a major need for them.
They've been waiting for him to come back.
Right. And you know, within the postseason, what we saw him do last year, he's definitely capable of doing something like that.
Let him get the feel of the breaking ball on both sides of the plate. That opens everything up. The velocity was there today. I was really pleased with the velocity. I'm not worried about it. But he's going to have to hit the ground running, because they need to accumulate some wins. He's going to be in some big spots in the next couple of days, especially facing the Yankees. He could be that countermeasure in the back end, because that's been Achilles' heel. They've given up a lot of games in the back end of that bullpen late, eighth and ninth inning. He can be that stopper and a guy that can get multiple inning outs.
I just wonder, can he do multiple days? And as a closer, if he's going to be that guy, is he going to be capable with his health history and, you know, this year hurt again, is he going to be able to go 2-3 days in a row, 3 or 4, 4 or 5, that type of thing?
I believe he can, 2 or 3.
Let's not go crazy,
but 2 or 3, I think he's going to step up to the challenge. He just needs to get feel of it. But the urgency is going to be in that locker room, and that's going to force him to step up and have to be that guy. They've been waiting on him since he went down for the last month and a half, 2 months. So he's going to be huge. He understands how huge he is in that bullpen. He's going to be a weapon for them.
Well, you know, when you get banged up, even as a pitcher, I mean, it's not always just the same, right? You got to get back into the field and the rhythm of that game.
Yeah, he was sweating after the second half.
Exactly, he was sweating a little bit today.
Rate was up, but that's okay. That's
but he's going to be there when they need him.
Absolutely.
Hey, one thing from a mental side, the same guy that threw a million pitches in that extra inning loss to the Dodgers in the World Series and went in the clubhouse next day and said to Alex Cora, I'm good, I'll pitch today. And he's, no, you're not going to pitch. So he's got the mentality to do it. Now we'll see if it works out and helps the Red Sox.